Okay, so we're gonna be observing the Whirligig, which is like this little propeller toy. So I'm going to spin this section right here, and let's watch what happens. Besides it hitting me. Woo! Okay, so we can see I'm spinning it, so I'm giving it kinetic energy. And I want you guys to figure out what kind of energy that kinetic energy converts into.